finally back at my home, enjoying some comfort food. I couldn't take being in that fucking house anymore. It was pissing me the fuck off. Oh, go. Okay, hold on, my cat's coming in, hold on. Go. Kaya, go. You're not in here. Go, Kaya. Go. Come. Come, baby girl. Oh, guys. Go. Love you. Anyways, let's sit back down. Just eating dinner right now. Anyways, I came home. I haven't showered all day, so I showered, made some food. I made some, basically just some parboiled rice with some peeled potatoes, some washed organic squash, and some hot peppers steamed, some tomato paste. I couldn't take being in the house anymore, man. It's driving me fucking nuts, man. Fuck. Oh, go clean the floor. Go sweep the floor. Do this, do that, do this. Bring me a coffee. Fuck you. Make your own fucking shit. You can fuck right off. Man, I couldn't take being in the house anymore, man. Drive me fucking nuts, man. So I'm gonna knock her in the fucking face. Yeah, I'm home. I did, before I came home today, I did, buy a new bike. You guys go on my Instagram, this picture, I'm gonna post a picture of my new bike. It's a really old road bike. Bought it for $190 because I really needed a way of transportation. They're not including me spending money, so I needed some like bike, you know. So this is where I'm gonna get around places nowadays. So you want to go to, if I get a new job, go to job fairs. Go to, you know, just travel places. Cause instead of running, I like getting places faster. So, and I want to burn fat, not oil. So, got a bike. So, tomorrow I'll probably try to find a job. Look for another job. Shouldn't be hard. I have a really good job experience. A good resume. I gotta go to my local job office, update my resume, see if there's any job postings. And yeah, I'm gonna relax tonight. I am basically poor now, so I'll have to go to the food bank until I get my next pay, because I bought a bike, which it was a good investment though, cause so I can actually get out and look for more jobs now instead of have to running everywhere. Yeah, so I'm gonna go enjoy my dinner and I'm gonna relax the rest of the night, and I don't have to be told to clean up a fucking mess. You can fuck off. And peace, guys. Yes, this is dinner here. This is the water that I drink now. I'm strict on what water I drink. And I drink only reverse minus this water.